Good evening and welcome to NAZ Today. I'm Imani Payne.
And I'm Xavier Rangel. Thanks for joining us. We begin tonight with news of a drive-by shooting which took place at an apartment complex in Bow and Arrow Acres neighborhood.
According to the Flagstaff Police Department, officers responded to the Oakwood Village Apartments around 10 p.m. on Tuesday. No one was injured in the shooting, but police did find 5 bullet holes in the vehicle of a 22-year-old resident of the apartment complex.
At this point, investigators do not believe the shooting was gang-related. However, they are still trying to determine whether drugs may have been involved. If you have any information about this case, you are asked to contact the Flagstaff Police Department or Silent Witness at 928-774-6111.